Just when you're thinking you're finally gonna make bad news.